to Tiverton now. Officials have determined the cause of a deadly fire. Fire Marshal saying the man killed in last week's fire started it. 27-year-old Mark Bassaly died in the blaze on Church Pond Road. He was the only person in the home at the time.